Hey, Dr. Edgardo Vaga with Pro Holistic Care Channel. Let's talk about one of the most important things to do with diet, related to diet, and it is related to pain, weight gain, growing older, and also metabolic disorder. And that is controlling insulin levels in your blood. And I'm talking about to the individual that doesn't have type 1 diabetes, and individual that have also type 2 diabetes is gonna help them a lot. So there's two ways, the most efficient way to decrease insulin in our bloodstream and make our metabolism more efficient and decrease pain and inflammation is by having a low carbohydrate diet. Low carbohydrate diet meaning eating barely grain, pasta, bread, all the stuff, and no sugar. The second way is practicing intermittent fasting. And I have talked a lot about intermittent fasting daily, and the one that I like the most, intermittent fasting 1 to 2 times a week, about 20 hours, that's my day today on Mondays. That will allow that fast, that insulin to go low and your metabolism to be more efficient. Now, lastly, that can help you to lose weight, but that is the main thing, the main, science in our weight loss program is utilizing fasting daily and utilizing a very low carbohydrate diet or very low caloric diet without making you feel awful. Just make you feel fine while losing weight. So you need to lose weight, you need to decrease inflammation, you need to control diabetes or reverse it, or you need to just get your metabolism going. Start practicing intermittent fasting, start doing low carbohydrate diet, but you really, really need help and a good support. We're here to help you at Pro Holistic Care, so contact us. I'm gonna put a link below about insulin and ways to decrease insulin in the bloodstream, and at the same time, our information so you can make an appointment, and hopefully we can help you at Pro Holistic Care. Dr. Edgardo Vargas, talk to you soon. Bye-bye.